Yo, this shit is late.
Yeah, they still violent up. Usually come off the chain street ready, but this time they got a vial.
And y'all got any tussles, man?
Yeah, later.
Later? Y'all got any tussles, man?
Nigga, it ain't even 9 o'clock and you fainting on it. Get the fuck out of here, man.
Damn.
Yo, why you act like that, yo?
What for these junkie motherfuckers?
So you just gonna take his money all day and treat him like a dog?
How I'm supposed to treat him?
I don't know. But you ain't gotta punk him like that.
Punk this soap. He goddamn drug addict.
And you a goddamn drug dealer.
So? So what? Oh, what? The customer's always right?
Yo, we in the projects. The customer be fucked up. Can't get these niggas shits, man.
Why not? Why can't you? Shit, everything else in the world gets sold without people taking advantage, scamming, lying, doing each other dirty. Why gotta be that way with this?
Because they dope fiends.
Yeah, but the game ain't gotta be played like that, yo. You can't tell me this shit can't get done without people beating on each other, killing each other, doing each other like dogs. And without all that, you ain't got 5-0 down here on our backs every 5 minutes, throwing us around and shit.
Shit.
You think 5-0 would care about niggas getting high in the projects? Man, 5-0 be down here about the bodies, yo. That's what they be down here about. The bodies.
Squires, young squires.
Ah, what you want, nigga?
Got a little bag of styles, man. Just a little bag of styles for you.
Check it out, check it out.
Only $5.
Look at that.
Only $5.
What's up with that?
$5 make you a gallant motherfucker right there. That my...
Him we know.
Right